Hello there. I'm Wraith. And your name? I can open rifts in the realm of reality. I was in the detention facility. In there, I heard voices in my mind. After a while, I learned to trust them and just figured they were on my side. Voices helped to find my void manipulation and helped me escape the facility. I would stay awake for days on end. The voices that they would just keep me up. They would warn me everything, my surroundings. But I caved and listened to them, and they've helped me find my powers. They helped me find. My abilities, you ask? Into the void is one of them. I can reposition quickly without taking any damage. Voices from the void is another. That's where the voices in danger. They tell me if there's an enemy nearby, if they're aiming at me, if there's grenades. I've learned to listen to them, and it has helped me ever since. Dimensional.
Are nearby. Enemy nearby. You've been.
Do you hear the voices too?
Grenade.
You're not alone. Trust them. They may help you find your inner void. Show you into the void. Try not to blink. You may miss me. There's a fine line between life and death. That's where you'll find me. Channel your inner void. After I got out of the IMC detention facility, I began a quest to figure out these experiments that they're doing, that they did on me. Experiments, more about my past. I just can't seem to remember. Are you able to help me on this quest? Only accept the best. We must win. If you hear the voice,